This is another fight. Sullivan, Rat, and Kiyomi again. I just want to get to the point where I can distribute my points. Slums and Daughter. Where's Gustav? I don't know. Where's the Marquis? Where are you hiding him? Speak! Chokes. Oh, damn. This is your last chance. Where is he? Desert. See the rat cellar. Wait! Damn, the Haku. Looks like our trip here was well worth it. I've seen him somewhere. Do you know him, Delita? I saw him at the end of the 50-year war in Igros. I guess we fight. Oh, I see a Meiji, and an archer, and another Meiji, and another archer. Wygraf, leader of a voluntary army, a corps of the Death Corps. What? You mean he's the... Yes, the leader of the Death Corps. You know, the group that we've been fighting this whole time. We're gonna fight the leader now. Well, I guess some Delita are heading for higher ground. Ooh, there's several archers. Definitely going after them. Wizards. Yuck. Wizards are gross. Guys up front. It's kind of a cheap hit from the archer, but I guess that's what archers do. It's a ranged attack. Hi, Marty. I mean, I just saved you. I don't know why you're attacking me, but sure. Keep attacking me. Oh, here comes the pain. That wizard's definitely casting. What? Crazy talk. Now that wizard's casting. Specifically on her. Whatever. No one bites the dust. Given the fact I haven't been given the ability to assign job points yet. Maybe I have, and I'm just dumb. I don't know. should have probably saved it. But whatever. Sack to Squire again. I hate you, wizards. Dodge it. Well, hopefully you can kill him in one hit, because otherwise you're dead. Yeah. Close, but not quite. He can kill himself, too. Oh, I lost again. Soft reset on this game. Oh yeah, there is. Soft reset. Back to when I did save it, so I can figure out how to fuck to distribute ability points. Come on. Load faster. I remember this game being way easier. I don't know. Not that it's bad that there's a challenge here, but I'm just trying to spam through the early. Oh, there we go. That's how you do it. So I could have been doing this the whole time. God, I'm an idiot. Alright, now I'm going to just do random battles, because why the fuck not, now that I've figured out how to actually do shit. Level grind time. God, it's been a long time since I played this game that I didn't even remember that shit. That's sad. Sad. But now you guys are going to see a lot of Mandalia Blaze. For that, I apologize. Start getting some specialization going on here. We got a goblin, a chocobo. Two chocobos. Lame. Start working in tandem and healing each other. It's gonna suck. For the time being, everybody's going to wait. Accumulate is pretty sweet. Rush me. One of you rush me for the love of all that's holy. The goblins will rush me. Why won't you? Hey, tactically, it doesn't make any sense to rush me, but... still want you to. Here comes the rush. Choco attack. Bing. He will attack my squire. Choco attack. Bing. Oh, another hand will throw a rock at you. Goblins keep coming in. So four enemies this time. Should be able to take them out. Chocobo is going to come over and heal them both. Yep. Lame. At this point, I might as well take these goblins down. If I can. Do my best to. So close. Get rid of one of them. Thank God. One down, three to go. Buddy. Hopefully you can hold. everybody else does their best to rape this chocobo. God, they suck. Should have just enough in the tank to take him down. Boy. That's no gooder. Dead. Goblins left. That's kind of close. Just funny. Rock. Nice. Who knew? Finish this battle up. Dies. Oh, I may have chosen poorly. At least I'll get Phoenix down after this battle. All right. That's cutting it a little bit close. Money. And I got some more skill points to distribute. Just easier. Saving. Going to level up. Actually, I could do some shopping as well. I'm gonna have to come back after a few trips, but it's all right. Slowly but surely improve. To battle on Mandalia Plains. I know that the Brave and Faith have things, like, remember what they stand for, but you get, like, classes are better based on that or something. Panthers. Once you get accumulated, it's just like XP and job points every turn. Which is sweet! Wanted. Yeah. Got the cat scratch fever. Not quite the cat they meant. Play defense, huh? If that's the case, I'm going to play defense as well. Oh, damn, 40, boy. That's a big hit. Another one down. Come on down, I just smacked your buddy around. Oh, poison, really? Thank you. Thank you very much. Down. Come on in, Mr. Panther. Thank you. Scratch. Kind of weak, guys. Another scratch. Who dropped her? Impressed. I'll probably drop this guy too, actually. Don't think I can throw a stone out of there. Whoop. Yeah! Taught him who's boss. The battle is complete. Have another 900 bucks. Question is did I get enough job points to do anything at all? We're gonna find out. Before I can use it. She's got a long ways to go before she gets the one that I want. So, outfit another guy. Oh, I should probably save it. Gotta get back in this habit. Potential of save scumming is definitely out there, so. Waste the month of January. Searching for random battles. Oh, yeah, I can't wait to get the variety that you get from other classes and to unlock the secret characters, because the secret characters in this game are sweet. Slowly work my way towards them. I know I've said this in previous basement beats, but the beard here, I'm gonna go away. My wife will be gone, so I will have a little bit more free time on my hands, which in turn means I will have time to actually chop this shit off. Because it drives me crazy. Making my battle line. Goblins and panthers. Goblins and panthers. Goblins and panthers. Accumulate. Down. Someone step up. You're gonna get wrecked, son. Well, looks like the goblins get first go. Take them out first. Chemist up here. Character out. Make the cats chase me because they'll fiddle fuck around. Because that's what they do. Taking him head on. Probably not the brightest, but... Take him out with a rock! Left him at one. Really? Really? Give me a break. Oh, the kitties. I could throw rocks at him, I forget. No, not yet. Here come the cats. Throw a rock at him. Yeah. Always going after my squires and stuff. Probably a wise choice, but kind of annoying. Not gonna much matter because you're dead. Forget that you have to use stuff in this game in order to gain it. Stuff. Things. Chop. Thankfully, battle is all but over. Chop. And battle over. $1,200. Hopefully, some more skills. There yet? Seven more. save. Level 4. I've surpassed our previous playthrough level. Which I don't believe even ever made it to the editors. I could be wrong, but Kevin and I were playing this game at one point for the channel, and I couldn't tell you where it went from there. Back to Mandalia Plains again! I should have went to the shop first, but I didn't. That happens sometimes. After this battle, I might be calling it a night. Once again, I have a lot to get done this week. I also have D&D this week. Robot and I are recording this weekend. Kind of a crazy span of time going on here. Started a cat right next to us. That was sneaky. Let's see if I can take him down fast. Goblin. Throwing rocks though. Oh, she didn't have rocks though, does she? Here comes Mr. Goblin. Hang out. Oh. That's not where you want a chuck. By my main character, so not all bad. That guy. This battle might actually go fast. All that's left is a gobble. Which is pretty sweet. If I don't do something with my chemistry, he's never going to level or get a job ability. Heal. I don't remember if heal was the one that heals hit points, or if heal is the one that heals abilities. Now I know. Accumulate. Ugh. Points here. Zack the Square will move forward and throw some rocks. Oh, look at that. Yes, I can. Pew. Like the lamest attack. Came close to dropping him. Once I get Phoenix down use, I'll feel a whole lot better about any fighting. Alright. Another battle complete. Another 1200 bucks. And possibly some new abilities. We'll find out. Oh, loading. Loading. A little ways there. There we go. Yeah, you get all these things too. I forget about these. How did I forget all this stuff? Well, it matters not. We'll see if I remember it the next time, which will probably be next Monday. So, thanks for watching me again. It's always a pleasure to stream for you guys. And for all you that are watching me on YouTube, I hope you're enjoying these series. Because I just like playing video games. So, with that, I bid you all adieu. Have a wonderful evening.